Hey guys, Jack Cassio, twicethespeed.com. Today I'm going to show you two different ab exercises that you guys can be doing to kind of add in that sprint type thing to it, right? Because a lot of times you guys are doing crunches, they're doing floor sweepers, they're doing reverse crunches, they're doing windshield wipers, and it gets tedious, it gets monotonous, it gets boring, right? So we're going to do a couple things today that I'm going to show you to switch it up. If you are an athlete, you do want to run faster, otherwise you wouldn't be watching this video. These are a couple things that you can add, and it's also going to help your hip flexors. It's going to help your range of motion. It's going to help you overall as a sprinter and as an athlete. So the first thing, instead of doing your traditional plank like this, right? This is boring. This is really boring. And I actually have a couple of cool videos that we'll put together how to do competitions related to planks, which is pretty fun. But that's a whole other video. So you have a plank here. Instead of doing this, we're just going to cross over, and we're just going to hold for 3 seconds, and then we're going to go back. And now we're going to cross the other way. Hold for three. Then we're gonna go back. Hold for three. Really drive that hip up. Some of you guys might not even have the flexibility to do this. And if you wanna make it a little harder, you can try to bring your elbow further down and just try and really drive that knee up. Now you're gonna feel it more in your oblique. You're gonna feel it more in your hip flexors. You can go elbow to ankle. Look, it probably looks very weird, but going elbow to ankle, it's gonna require a little bit more flexibility, a little bit more mobility. Now the next one, we're gonna do the same thing, only we're gonna come just from the push-up, just like this. Boom. Like that, and then if you wanna go deeper, you can try to go for the ankle. Really drive that knee up. So I could actually bring my knee all the way to my chest. Got mud everywhere. But a lot of guys won't be able to do that. So if you can't bring your knee all the way up like this and all the way up to your chest, you may struggle with this. But instead of doing typical crunches, do stuff like this, because at least you're working on multiple things. The more times you can add exercises to your workouts as an athlete, well, you're attacking multiple things, whether that's, you know, your core. So I did a video where doing lunges, you're doing it with an overhead press. Now you're working your shoulder, you're working your delts, you're working your core, you're working your hips more, you're more strain and everything. So the more you can do that, the more you can add exercises like these to your workout, A, it's not as boring. B, you're gonna be attacking more at once, making you an overall better athlete. So guys, if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you turn on notifications if you enjoyed this video. Hit the thumbs up button, and I'll talk to you guys soon.
All right, as always, be sure you subscribe to the channel. There's a little circle next to me on the right-hand side. Be sure that you're clicking that and you're subscribing to the channel right now. Turn on those notifications and leave a comment and let me know what sport you play, and I'll be reaching out shortly. Talk soon, guys.